Marco De Gaeta, co-owner of the Italian Supermarket. It's our second annual Cars and Pups. Trying to raise awareness and raise some money for the cause. We do this because we are car people and we're dog people.
Okay.
We've always had dogs and we've had rescue dogs before, and we think everybody deserves a good home, a nice car, or a nice pup.
Volunteering with Misty Creek Dog Rescue for about 3.5 years now. I started when I left my job downtown and wanted to do something that I love to do, get out of bed in the morning. So, and I love dogs. We have 4 dogs of our own. 3 are rescues from Misty Creek now. And I can't imagine doing anything else than helping dogs. Here's one of our dogs now.
Romeo.
Come here. Come here.
Someone around the corner he wants to say hi to.
Well, we bring in dogs. We bring in about 200 to 250 dogs a year, and we rescue them from anywhere from Northwest Territories, British Columbia, Saskatchewan, where else? All of Alberta, of course, LA, down in Mexico. There's 3 or 4 different rescues that we work closely with in Mexico. And we get contacted from all over the place. So we actually have some dogs in right now from Indonesia. 4 dogs from Indonesia that just came in for, I think they flew into Vancouver and then we brought them over here. And so they're up for adoption right now. Yeah. We're a nonprofit. All of us are 100% volunteer. Our money goes, any money raised goes to vet bills and to bringing dogs in from not so great situations. So high kill shelters in LA and then the overpopulation from Northwest Territories down to Mexico. We love help. So I have foster families that foster 1 dog a year. I have people that can't foster anymore because they fell in love with their dog and kept it, so they volunteer at events. We have people that can donate $5. Every little teeny tiny bit helps.
Hi, I'm Grant from We Care Professional Moving Company. And this is the second year we've done the Misty Creek Dog Rescue charity show and shine in conjunction with the Italian Supermarket. The reason we've done this for the past 2 years is I have a personal relationship with Misty Creek. I found my little dog Ella through them, and we had 4 glorious years together, and I just lost her in May. But this is something dear to my heart. I love animal charities, I love animals, I love dogs, and Misty Creek are so full of heart, kind and generous, and do such a remarkable job finding homes for little dogs like Dino. this is Dean. he's my latest acquisition from Misty Creek, and he's kind of digging the car show too. Thanks for coming, and we'll see you next year.